हेलो नर्सरी किड्स, वेलकम टू योर इंग्लिश सेशन। किड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट लेटर एफ इन इंग्लिश। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मेंशन टुडेज डे 20/5/20, क्लास वर्क, हेडिंग लेटर एफ, एफ फॉर फिश। सो किड्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न टू ट्रेस लेटर एफ इन डॉट्स।
स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द टॉप एंड ड्रॉ अ स्टैंडिंग लाइन डाउन लाइक दिस। गो अगेन टू द टॉप एंड draw one sleeping line to the right like this, then go to the middle and draw another sleeping line in the same way like this. So kids, now you will tell me which letter is this. This is letter F, F of fish. Let's do it again. Start from the top and draw a standing line down like this. Go again to the top and draw one sleeping line to the right like this. Then go to the middle and draw another sleeping line in the same way like this. Let's do it again. First we will make a standing line, then we will make a sleeping line. After this we will make another sleeping line in the same way like this. Standing line, sleeping line, sleeping line, standing line, then we will make sleeping line. After this we will make another sleeping line. Standing line, sleeping line, sleeping line. So kids, now we have done letter F, F for fish. You also have to practice like this.
After that, in maths today we are going to start number 5. Mention today's date 20/5/20, classwork, heading number 5. Kids, now we will learn to draw number 5 in dots. Okay, let's start. Start from the top and draw a sleeping line left to right like this. After this we will draw a standing line to the middle like this. Then we will draw a curve to the bottom line like this. So kids, now you will tell me which number is this. This is number 5. Let's do it again. Start from the top and draw a sleeping line left to right like this. After this we will draw a standing line to the middle like this. Then we will draw a curve to the bottom line like this. First we will make a sleeping line, then we will make a standing line. After this we will make a curve to the bottom line. Sleeping line, standing line, curve. 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 Like this. Sleeping line, standing line, curve. So kids, now we have done number 5. You also have to practice like this in your maths notebook. Okay
kids, this is your today's homework. You have to do one page for classwork and one page for homework in your English and maths notebook.